Do you see a cultural shift or a mindset shift where people are becoming more environmentally aware and proper citizens who are actually ready to make that change?
Yes, here in Dubai I've seen that, especially with the push of the government, also with the help of the government pushing the private sectors, pushing also the residential to invest in renewables, and also the Dubai targets of, you know, having a clean energy as part of His Highness vision for Dubai. That there is a major shift happening here.
Right, and the clean energy vision is for 2050, where 50% of all energy sources need to be clean. But how far away or how close to that target are we right now, Laurent?
I think the good thing in Dubai is that to get a shift to solar, you need a vision for leadership, and here in UAE and especially in Dubai, the leadership has been very clear. They have set extremely ambitious targets. And they have set intermediate targets that are being achieved. So we are on the right way to get there. The second thing which is great here in this country is it's not only about setting targets, it's about actions. And we see that the whole administration and especially DIWA has been instrumental into taking this commitment from the leadership and translating it into actions. So, large power plant being built in the desert of Dubai, mm-hmm. Putting in place a program that allows private owners to install solar, and combining these two has put us now in a situation where we are on the right way, and we are even in some respect in advance to the target that has been set.